Okay, I'm gonna show you how to make a cake topper. I already made do this. So repeat the process, and the first thing you pop the dinosaur out. And then the next thing is you take a sticky dot. Paper side, just take one piece out, flip this over, this on the back, and then you peel off the paper. Now it's just put a sticky thing, put the stick on the sticky dot. It's ready.